Not enough money from the legislature, say the teachers. It's heard every year, but 25 years ago today, the 5,000 teachers who paraded in protest along Chicago's Loop had a stronger case. They hadn't been paid for 11 months. The tab, $30 million. Sympathetic students and parents joined the marchers who were also complaining of cuts in school services. Education was more important than the Depression, they chanted.